Hi, this is Coach Allie Oliver, and here is your 2015 Holy Names Hawks men's volleyball season preview. This is my first year taking over the men's team for the Hawks, and I could not be more excited to coach these guys. We have tons of returners. We have 8 new guys out there. A couple returners to watch will be Kyle Cazares, who was an outside hitter for the Hawks for the past 2 seasons, and we have moved him to the opposite to make him more of a threat. And he's just been thriving in the gym, and we expect big things from him. Another returner to watch is senior middle blocker Ramandeep Singh, who has added some power to his offense. He's developing his blocking technique and has become our top middle blocker in the gym. Some newcomers that you're going to want to watch are a handful of our freshmen. Outside hitter Blake Jansen came to us as an opposite. We moved him to the outside, and he's our tallest player at 6'6". And we expect him to make some immediate impact as a freshman. Also, freshman Conan True and his brother, who's a junior transfer, Darren True, add some size for us as well at 6'2 and 6'3. Conan's on the outside, Darren's in the middle. Conan is mature beyond his years as a freshman, and he's going to look like an upperclassman on the floor. He's our starting outside hitter. And then we have freshman Connor Toe, who is a very good utility player, but he'll be playing middle blocker for us. He has excellent court sense, really good volleyball awareness, and makes some really excellent game time decisions. Another returner that you might want to watch for is Nelson Fisher, who will be our starting libero, at least for this coming Friday. He'll be our starting libero. So I'm excited for this men's season. I hope you come out to watch us. We're going to be competing against a lot of MPSF teams, which are Division I teams. We're the only Division II men's volleyball team on the West Coast. We will be playing some other D2 teams that are in South Carolina and North Carolina that I expect to compete with, if not beat, because we'll be training against the MPSF all season. I hope you come out to watch us this Friday against Cal Baptist, 7 o'clock.